Trump transcends politics more than the Republicans do. He stands up, he fights, he exposes hypocrisy, he exposes double standards. And for people out there who have been called names and had their motives questioned for several cycles now, for over a decade, there's a visceral emotional response to that.
Right.
And that's just, I don't know how to sum all that up except to say that we've been through worse, I suppose. Civil War, Vietnam War, they're always like war. So this is kind of like a war, and it has to end something. I don't know how you get out of this other than the next generation gets us out of this, because people don't live like this. We don't live like this in New Orleans. We're in a minority city. We don't call each other names and stalk people at restaurants and whatnot. So normal people see that in the world. And guess what? There's more normal people in the country than there are junkies.